सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्रेस बेल आइकन टू गेट ऑल नोटिफिकेशन.
Now let's start with the control and coordination in animals. We are saying that in animals the control and coordination done by the nervous system and second system which is working is hormonal system. Both of these two systems work together to show the any response or to coordinate the various organs. In the nervous system, what is the nervous system? Nervous system is a system which contains different organs, like it contains brain, it forms from the brain, spinal cord, and the different nerves which arises from the brain and spinal cord. Nervous system ek aisa system hai jiske andar brain present hai, hamara spinal cord present hai, and with this brain and spinal cord we also include the nerves. These nerves are the just wire-like structure which comes out from the brain and spinal cord. Brain or spinal cord se kuch nerves nikalti hain, and these nerves are the wire-like structures which send the signals towards the all body parts, to all body organs. The nerves arises from the brain and as well as from the spinal cord. Like agar hum baat kar rahe brain which is present in our skull, brain se bhi kuch nerves nikal rahi, and in the brain, in the lower part of the body, from the brain a rod like structure is formed which is spinal cord. To puri body ke andar bhi spinal cord se bhi nerves nikal rahi hain. To in the these nerves are also, we will divide these nerves further also in the cranial nerves and spinal nerves. The nerves which arises from the brain are known as cranial nerve. जो ब्रेन से अराइजेस होती है जो नर्व्स उन्हें हम बोलते हैं क्रेनियल नर्व्स, एंड द नर्व्स व्हिच अराइजेस फ्रॉम द स्पाइनल कॉर्ड आर नोन एज स्पाइनल नर्व, उन्हें हम बोलेंगे स्पाइनल नर्व्स. द क्रेनियल नर्व्स आर द नर्व्स व्हिच आर अराइजेस फ्रॉम द ब्रेन, जो ब्रेन से निकल रही है हमारे ब्रेन के अंदर. दीज नर्व्स आर नोन एज क्रेनियल नर्व्स एंड दे आर 12 पेयर. ये आर द 12 पेयर, इनका नंबर फिक्स होता है. दे आर 12 पेयर नर्व्स अराइजेस फ्रॉम द ब्रेन. And in the case of spinal nerve, we can say that 31 pair nerves are arises from the spinal cord. So these numbers are fixed about the nerves. And with this is the complete nervous system in which we include the brain, spinal cords, and nerves which arises from the brain as well as from the spinal cords. They make the nervous system. And in the case of hormonal system or endocrine system, in this system we will include the glands. The glands which are included here are known as endocrine gland. Glands ko hum bolte hain endocrine glands. These are the glands which secrete some specific secretion, and the secretion which is secreted by these glands are known as hormones. Un secretion ko hum bolte hain hormones. Hormones are the chemical messenger which transmits any signal from one body part to another body part. तो हार्मोन जो होते हैं वो कुछ केमिकल मैसेंजर होते हैं जो कि किसी भी सिग्नल को ट्रांसपोर्ट करने का काम करते हैं. सो हियर इन द केस ऑफ हार्मोनल सिस्टम द मैसेज इज ट्रांसमिटेड थ्रू द केमिकल मैसेंजर व्हिच आर द हार्मोन. हार्मोन के थ्रू मैसेज ट्रांसमिट होगा. बट इन द केस ऑफ नर्वस सिस्टम द मैसेजेस आर ट्रांसपोर्टेड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल इंपल्सेस. इन द केस ऑफ नर्वस सिस्टम द any messages which need to be transported into the body are transported in the form of electrical impulse bole ya sirf impulse bhi bol sakte hain. We can say that these are the signals jo normally jo signal hai, like jaise humne electricity on ki, when we switch on this switch on karte hain switch ko, electricity flow karti hai aur wo fan tak ya aapki light tak pahunch ke use start karwa degi, uski working start karwa degi. Same type of signals are formed in the case of our body also. Bahut fast speed se grow move karte hain, and these signals are known as electrical impulses. So in the case of nervous system, the signals are transported in the form of electrical impulses, but in the case of hormonal system, the controlling and the coordination is done by the hormones, which are the chemical messenger. So in this chapter, we need to be understand, like we are discussing about control and coordination in animals, and in animals, this control and coordination is done by two systems together. First is the nervous system and another is the hormonal system. So both of these two system we will study in detail. Hame dono hi system bahut detail mein study karne hai. We will start our this topic control and coordination in animals with the nervous system. Hum start karenge nervous system se. इससे पहले कि हम नर्वस सिस्टम को डिटेल में पढ़ना स्टार्ट करें, कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट चीज और है जो यहाँ पे एक बार हम डिस्कस कर लेते हैं। पहले नर्वस सिस्टम इन विच वी आर इंक्लूडिंग द ब्रेन एंड स्पाइनल कॉर्ड और नर्व्स, हमने इंक्लूड कर दिया। विद द नर्वस सिस्टम द सम सेंस ऑर्गन्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन द बॉडी ऑफ ह्यूमंस और एनिमल्स वर ऑल्सो रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दिस कंट्रोलिंग एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन प्रोसेस। वो सेंस ऑर्गन कौन कौन से हैं? वी हैव 5 सेंस ऑर्गन्स, लाइक वी हैव आईज, ईयर, नोज, टंग एंड स्किन। दीज आर अवर सेंस ऑर्गन्स, ये हमारी बॉडी के सेंस ऑर्गन्स हैं। एंड दीज सेंस ऑर्गन्स वर्क्स टू टेक द रिस्पॉन्स। हमने अभी बात की थी स्टिम्यूल्स के बारे में। स्टिम्यूल्स जो होते हैं कुछ एनवायरमेंटल चेंजेस होते हैं जिसके अगेंस्ट ह्यूमन या एनिमल लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म रिस्पॉन्ड करता है। दीज स्टिम्यूल्स आर एक्सेप्टेड थ्रू द सेंस ऑर्गन्स। उन स्टिम्यूल्स को एक्सेप्ट कौन करता है? दे आर एक्सेप्टेड थ्रू द सेंस ऑर्गन्स लाइक आईज, ईयर, नोज, स्किन एंड टंग। दे रिसीव द स्टिम्यूल्स एंड देन आफ्टर दीज द केमिकल द चेंजेस occurs into the body and these changes transmit into the form of electrical impulse. Electrical impulse ki form mein puri body ke andar transport hoti hai. These signals go to the brain and then brain sends these signals again in the form of electrical impulses. So how these sense organs receive these stimulus? Sense organ in stimulus ko receive kaise karte hai? This is done by the receptors. The sense organs receive the stimulus in the form of by the some specific cells or the group of the cells which are known as receptor. So now we will discuss about the different receptors which are responsible to receive the stimulus through the environment. So we are talking about receptors. What is the receptor? Receptor is a cell, or we can say these are the groups of the cells which are present in the any sense organ, and they take the stimulus from the environment or they receive the changes which occur in the environment. So we can say that receptors are the cell or the group of the cells which receive stimulus through the environment and then transmit these stimulus or these changes in the form of electrical impulses to the brain or spinal cord. तो रिसेप्टर क्या हुआ है? ऐसे सेल्स या ग्रुप ऑफ द सेल्स है जो कि एनवायरनमेंट के चेंजेस को रिसीव करेगी और फिर उन सिग्नल्स को इलेक्ट्रिकल इंपल्स के फॉर्म में नर्वस सिस्टम यानी कि ब्रेन और स्पाइनल कॉर्ड को ट्रांसमिट करने का काम करेगा। दिस इज अबाउट द रिसेप्टर एंड दीज आर द डिफरेंट रिसेप्टर्स व्हिच आर प्रेजेंट इन अवर बॉडी। ये कुछ डिफरेंट रिसेप्टर हैं जो हमारी बॉडी के अंदर प्रेजेंट है। द फर्स्ट वन, द फर्स्ट रिसेप्टर इज द फोटो रिसेप्टर। फोटो नाम से पता चल रहा है, फोटो मीन्स लाइट। So these are the receptors which are sensitive to the light or they receive the stimulus which are the related with the light. यानी कि light से related जो stimulus होंगे उन्हें receive करेगा। Bright light है, dim light है, these stimulus are received by these photoreceptors. और ये कहाँ present होंगे? Receptor light related receptor कहाँ present होंगे? They will present in the eye. They will found in our eyes. ये हमारे eye में present होंगे. And they receive the stimulus related with the eye. यहाँ पे stimulus जो ये receive करेंगे वो है light. Second type of receptor are the phonoreceptor. Phono. The word phono means sound. The receptor which receive the stimulus like sound are known as phonoreceptor. So the stimulus जो इनके लिए होगा वो होगा sound. तो यहाँ पे हम देख सकते हैं दीज आर द स्टिम्यूल्स, ये इनके स्टिम्यूल हैं जिन्हें वो रिसीव करने का काम करेंगे। एंड हियर द स्टिम्यूल इज द साउंड एंड दे फाउंड इन आवर ईयर, ये प्रेजेंट होंगे हमारे ईयर के अंदर। थर्ड टाइप ऑफ रिसेप्टर आर द ऑल्फैक्टरी रिसेप्टर। ऑल्फैक्टरी, ऑल्फैक्टरी वर्ड इज रिलेटेड विद द स्मेल। सो दीज द स्टिम्यूल हियर विल बी द स्मेल। यहाँ पे जो स्टिम्यूल होगा वो हो जाएगा स्मेल and they will present in our one more sense organ like nose. ये present होंगे हमारे nose के अंदर. And the next receptor will be gustatory receptor. इसका नाम क्या है? Gustatory receptor. And these receptors receive the stimulus of the taste. They will detect the taste and they will present on our tongue. ये present होंगे हमारे tongue पे. They will present on our tongue. And the last receptor, which is the thermoreceptor, stimulus for the thermoreceptor will be heat or cold. Stimulus का जो यहाँ पे काम करेगा इन receptor के लिए वो होगा heat या cold, and they will present at our one more sense organ, which is the skin. ये present होगी हमारे skin के ऊपर. So here we studied about the different receptors. These receptors are present in our different sense organs like eye, ear, nose, tongue and skin. And these receptors, क्या काम करते हैं ये receptor? They receive the stimulus from the environment and then transmit these changes in the form of electrical impulse to the brain or spinal cord. And उसके बाद जब brain और spinal cord तक signal पहुंच जाते हैं, ये changes पहुंच जाते हैं, then brain and spinal cord give the signals again in the form of electrical impulses to react, to respond. उसके according ही हमारा brain और spinal cord हमें signals send करता है electrical impulse की form में, that how we have to respond. Like हमने example लिया था, then when we touch a hot thing, हमने गर्म चीज को हाथ लगाया, and that time the receptor which are present at the tip of our fingers are the thermoreceptor. उस time पे हमारे thermoreceptor sensitive हो जाएंगे. They will take the stimulus like heat, वो heat stimulus को take करेंगे and then this signal will transmitted into the form of electrical impulse and then goes to the brain. Brain तक पहुंचेगा and then brain or spinal cord will give the masses for the response. And response क्या होगा? To pull our hand back और हाथ को पीछे खींचना. That will be the response given by our nervous system, brain or spinal cord. So in this way we can say that our nervous system works and do the control and coordination. In the next video we will start the nervous system in more details. Here we just take an introduction of the control and coordination in the plants and animals. In the animals it is done by two systems, nervous system and endocrine system. Now we need to understand the nervous system in more detail. So keep watching, keep studying and keep learning. Thank you.